we've been blessed to travel to India 6 times now. Has anyone been to India? Anybody here? A couple people. Okay. It really was like going to another planet. And the people, again, are so sweet there. Well, we spent time in Kashmir. And we like to go for 6 months at a time to work on new songs, new movie ideas, really to unplug, you know, get away from everything. And we picked up the tabla, drums there. We picked up the harmonium there. We'll be playing that one soon. And we were staying in Kashmir on a really big houseboat. And every day we would take a rowboat on Dal Lake. And there were beautiful lotus flowers in bloom. As many of you probably know, the lotus flower in India is a symbol of purity and wisdom. And it's kind of like us. We come up out of the mud and we're trying to grow into something beautiful. So this song is called